what this song is kind of about. When I was 15, I took a Trailways to Florida to visit my girlfriend, and on the bus, I met this girl, and I spent a two-day and two-night trip with her, and I realized I got closer physically and emotionally to her than I had ever gotten with my girlfriend. And we wrote letters afterwards, and we never saw each other again. And years ago, I was going through some of those letters, and I realized that I had no memory of what she looked like. And that made me sad, so I wrote this for Arlene. This is from an album I put out in '85 called Whose Fantasy Is This? It's on iTunes and Amazon and all those places, and there's a lot of great Woodstock, New York. I'm in the Catskill, Woodstock, New York. There's a lot of great people on that. And this is the last song on the album, and thank you for coming.
We got Darius Glover coming up next.